Welcome back students, let's conclude the today's period. Dear students, in today's class we have started with standard 6 maths, the new lesson ratio and proportion. We have discussed few examples now. Let's discuss one more example on the textbook page number 57. Nikhil brought 12 guavas and 16 chikus. Okay, there is one boy, Nikhil, who has brought 12 guavas and 16 chikus. What we have to find out? First, we will find out the ratio of guavas to chiku. And then we have to find out the ratio of chikus to guava. Okay, now to first find out the ratio of guavas to chiku, which one is the first word? Guava. Guava is the first word and second word is chiku. So the number of guavas will be to the numerator and the number of chikus will be to the denominator. What is the number of guavas? Number of guavas are 12 and number of chikus are 16. So 12 upon 16. The ratio of guavas to chiku is equal to number of guavas upon number of chikus is equal to 12 upon 16. For this numbers 12 and 16, we can divide both by 4. 12 divided by 4 will give you 3 and 16 divided by 4 will give you 4. Finally, the ratio of guavas to chiku is equal to 3 upon 4. Directly, you can say the answer of ratios of chiku to guava is equal to 4 upon 3. But let's solve it step by step. To find out the solution of ratio of chikus to guava, we will place the number of chikus to the numerator and number of guavas to the denominator. Therefore, ratio of chikus to guava is equal to number of chikus upon number of guavas is equal to 16 upon 12. Here also, both this number 16 and 12 can be divided by 4. Finally, 16 divided by 4 will give you 4 and 12 divided by 4 will give you 3. Thus, the answer of ratios of chikus to guava is equal to 43. Thank you.